Yeah. Oh yeah. Ah. Na 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 na. Oh yeah. Let's go. Everybody up inside the fed. Cup full of rum and we soaking wet. They asking what time we going on, we don't know yet. Cause I see a girl I want inside this vet. And the way she whining.
The response to the opening of Agriculture Open Day 2017 proved to be quite satisfactory to the organizers and the Minister of Agriculture. Agriculture Open Day is a two-day affair on the grounds of the Department of Agriculture in Legrete, where over 60 booth holders comprising of farmers, farmers' cooperatives, the Department of Agriculture, and allied agencies display and sell agriculture produce and products to the public. The event also served as a fun day for children and students who also got a chance to view the result of the work of the agriculture sector. Dr. Eric Brown is a liaison officer in the Ministry of Agriculture. As a means of attracting the interest of the children in agriculture, he dressed as a melon mascot, walking through the grounds. He spoke about the value of the Agriculture Open Day to the agriculture sector on St. Kitts.
But looking at what I'm seeing today, the turnout to me looks pretty good. I have not gone around as yet to the vendors to see what their feedback is like. But interacting with the children and interacting with the adults, they seem so. I'm getting a good vibes. If you're going to look around and you look at the farmers' booth, like the one that is right here with us, we'll find that we can see we have lovely quality, you know, in terms of the produce. In terms of the quantity, we're still trying to boost that area to make sure that we always have these commodities available.
Minister of Agriculture Eugene Hamilton said this year the event was designed to offer more space to patrons. He too expressed satisfaction with the proceedings on day one.
Not everyone is invited to be part of the open day because we would not have the space for everyone. So that they do select from across the country some of the farmers that that have some important features of their products to display. And today I am pleased, yes, we've had the schools.
The Taiwanese Embassy and the Taiwanese Mission also participated in the event with their own display inside the conference room of the Agriculture Department. I'm Andre Huey reporting from the Agriculture Open Day in Legrete for SKN Newsline.